fine yelling that shit when he shanks you with the throat and sucks your insides dry. Mercury's gonna burn!
Alright, what the fuck is with the attitude, Leo?
What, you can't figure it out? The man will hear things if he takes the time to listen is, and what this man's been hearing is that Rochelle was looking for a payday without giving the district its dime.
Yeah, and what would I know about that?
I think you know plenty.
There's no time to rest.
Her wrists were clapped in irons, which were in turn attached to chains. Both hands she clutched a cross that rested above and between her abundant breasts.
Won't
they were naked to the air, as was the rest of her body, goose-fleshed and stiff. The sickly green of the room coalesced behind her, seeming almost to writhe in unwholesome agony, and a single shaft of dusty, dark, but yellow light shone down upon her from a fixture in the ceiling. The man-like figure stepped toward the shaft, a heavy groan of sound escaping from the world around us like metal bending under weight it was unfit to carry. She whispered to me again, kissing me on the lips. I could still taste her last act on her tongue, and I remembered.